Shivkhori, a divine shrine of Lord Shiva, is located in the lap of nature in the form of a cave on a hillock in the district of India's own heaven on earth, Jammu and Kashmir. The fourth lingam was formed naturally in a cave. This holy cave is nearly a kilometer long and houses 4 feet high, naturally formed Shivling. It is considered second only to the shrine of Maata Vaishno Devi in religious importance. The holy cave has a number of other natural images which are believed to be that of 33 crores, Hindu deities. The water trickles through these in the cave. The main portion of cave roof has round cutting marks signifying construction of cave by Sudarshan Chakra of Lord Vishnu. For more details please see description. Thanks.